I have to say, it's been a while since I've been so nervous. I can't remember the last time I was so nervous, and I think that's a function of the fact that in all the movies that I've done, I feel there's something about this one. And it's not from the heart, it's not from the head, it's from the gut. It's coming from a completely different place. And I think it's been an extremely emotional journey for all of us, especially after we launched the trailer. I think the response and the reactions were absolutely overwhelming. I think Sanjay sir and all of us, we just literally did a group hug. We couldn't get over how overwhelming that feeling was, and from all of you as well. And we're very, very proud to present the 3D version of that today, which again, I think is a huge milestone for us as a team, for Indian cinema, and cinema for the world. I feel like this movie deserves that. And we're so happy to present this to all of you today. So enjoy, and we'll talk after you all have viewed the 3D trailer.
अच्छा दीपिका, एक सवाल मैं आपसे पूछना चाहती हूँ. यू नो आई लव डांसिंग, प्लस आप जिस टाइप के ये गाने करते हैं, तो हम सभी लोग इसके ऊपर द फर्स्ट टाइम वी सी हम कोरियोग्राफी सोचने लग जाते हैं. यू मस्ट हैव ऑलरेडी सीन ऑन यूट्यूब, देर आर सो मेनी डांसर्स हु आर परफॉर्मिंग ऑन योर सॉन्ग घूमर. सो पहले गरबा, फिर लावणी, फिर घूमर. आई नो कि संजय लीला भंसाली जी अपनी हर फिल्म में कुछ ना कुछ फोक म्यूजिक इंक्लूड जरूर करते हैं. सो यू मस्ट बी ऑल प्रिपेयर्ड ना कि मुझे 66 चक्कर लगाने हैं. आप पहले से चक्कर खा के सोचती होंगी कि ये तो करना ही है. क्या सोचते हैं आप?
यू नो व्हेन आई डिड माय फर्स्ट फिल्म विथ हिम एंड मेबी इवन द हाफ ऑफ बाजीराव मस्तानी, आई ऑलवेज फेल लाइक एज एन एक्टर, ओके आई हैव टू गो प्रिपेयर्ड, आई हैव टू रिहर्स, आई हैव टू यू नो आई हैव टू नो एग्जैक्टली व्हाट आई एम डूइंग टू बी एबल टू डिलीवर इन द वे दैट ही एक्सपेक्ट्स यू टू.
या
आई थिंक हाफ वे थ्रू बाजीराव मस्तानी एंड नाउ विथ पद्मावती आई रियलाइज दैट विथ हिम यू हैव टू जस्ट trust and you have to just go with the flow. So if you talk about Ghoomar, for example, I think what I focused on was learning the essence of Ghoomar itself. I think for 2 days we tried to sort of set the choreography, because he said, you know, even I want to be, you know, I want to change the way I work, I want to, you know, I want you to rehearse and have the song ready, and so that when we come on set, we just shoot the song and there are no changes.
मतलब 66 चक्कर rehearse भी किए और?
नहीं किया मैंने actually, set पे जाके ही किया मैंने, because that was not planned at that point. And as expected, I think what happened is what I worked on for about 2 or 3 weeks was just to learn the essence of the folk dance of Ghoomar, and then every day on set, I think we were just creating as we go, because I think Sanjay sir and I work best like that. We work best on instinct, you know, not planning too much at that point. In fact, there have been times where we rehearse a lot for a scene and the next day we go to shoot it and everything changes, because it's creativity flows. It's not something that you can print and, you know, it's not etched forever. You want to, you know, you flow, and that's the way we work best.
Deepika, Alok here, aapke राइट में. एक तो बहुत ही अद्भुत ट्रेलर है, कितनी दफ़े देखो कम है, तो इसके लिए मैं बधाई देना चाहूँगा. सवाल है बाजी, उसके पहले रामलीला, अभी पद्मावती. पद्मावती की चुनौतियाँ कितनी डिफरेंट थी आपके लिए, अगर आप शेयर करना चाहें रानी साह का किरदार निभाना?
बहुत ही अलग था मेरे लिए. आई फील इवन दो विद मस्तानी देयर वॉज अ सेंस ऑफ यू नो हिस्टोरिक and a warrior princess. Here, her battles are very different. Her power and energy is very different. She doesn't go out to the battlefield. She doesn't have a talwar or a armor that she wears, jaise aapne Mastani mein dekha. Here, it's the spirit is similar. Her purity, her intensity, her values, what she stands for. All of those are very, very relatable, very, very identifiable. yet not in the literal sense. And for me as an actor, I found that even more difficult. As Mastani, if I have to show warrior princess, it's easier for me to have a talwar in my hand and go to a battlefield and do horse riding and, you know, actually show you what it is like to go and fight a war. How do you fight so much more than just a war? You're standing up for, you know, your tradition, your culture, your heritage, your passion, love. There's so much that's going on. How do you stand up for all of that just by emoting without any tools? So I think that is what I found extremely challenging for me with Padmavati.
Padmavat, आपने पढ़ा था इसके पहले पद्मावत के बारे में किसी ने आपको जानकारी दी इस किरदार के लिए?
संजय सर एंड आई हैव बीन डिस्कसिंग इट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट टू इयर्स सिंस वी वर शूटिंग बाजीराव एंड सो इन फैक्ट जस्ट यस्टरडे समबडी आस्क्ड मी हाउ लॉन्ग हैव यू बीन प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर दिस इट्स नॉट इन द लास्ट वन ईयर दैट आई हैव बीन शूटिंग आई थिंक आई हैव बीन लिविंग विद दिस नाउ फॉर ऑलमोस्ट टू और थ्री इयर्स करेक्ट मी इफ आई एम रॉन्ग शोभा वे Sanjay sir is the kind of person, he'll be, you know, he sits at his monitor, he's scribbling, he's writing something. What are you doing 2 years from now? Sir, I don't know, sir. So I'm thinking, and he kind of just plants that thought in your head. And that's when the movie begins for me as an actor, and I'm sure for him creatively as well, because it's not the, for me, it's not the physical, of course, all of these things are, it's done, getting into the look, you know, preparing for a song, for example, going for rehearsals. That's the physical preparation. But your mental and emotional preparation starts, it's almost like 2-3 years.
Deepika, this is Urvi here. Deepika, to your right. Deepika.
You all figure it out first. And
I was just reading somewhere an opinion piece.
No, we won't be taking this question. Can we have the next question, please?
Hi. Deepika, Urvi here towards your right. So, Deepika, when the first look of Padmavati came out, there were a lot of, you know, people were overwhelmed with the poster that came out. What was the best reaction that you got? And were there any strange reactions that you received because of the unibrow that you are...
No. Nothing. In fact, I read some amazing articles about how we took beauty and turned it on its head.
Right.
And I think it's high time we did that. I think as women, we have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. And I'm glad we did what we did with Padmavati and my look. And it takes immense amount of, I would say, belief. Not just me, but even... for my director, for all of us together, to take that, you know, sort of risk, in a sense, I would say, because that's not how our audience has been conditioned, because all of us have been conditioned to think of beauty a certain way. But Padmavati's beauty is beyond the physical beauty. It's her soul, it's her spirit, it's what she stands for, it's what she meant to her people. She's worshipped. And we have to give her that due and we have to give her that credit. And this movie is that, you know. So keeping all of that in mind, power and courage and, you know, it's all of those things. So some people have picked up, in fact, a lot of people have picked up on the unibrow and somebody said skin tone and, you know, all of these things. But the beauty is so much more. You'll understand what I'm saying when you see the film. It's not just the physical beauty. There's, for me, she's hugely inspiring. And
Deepika, also, I wanted to know, when will we see you and Shahid go on Big Boss and promote the film?
I can assure you that's not a planted question, Deepika.
It's strange because I've been reading these articles as well. I think, to be very honest, at this point, we're just right now reeling in all the excitement and the reaction to the trailer and the reaction to Ghoomar. There's just so much going on. I think slow and steady.
Less is more,
slow and steady. You know, I think We're sort of taking one thing at a time. We're not planning too much ahead. We know exactly what we're doing and we leave it at that.
Deepika, towards your center left. Deepika.
Two more questions. Hi. Last two questions.
Hi. Oh, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. I have a two-part question. So we have heard that, you know, your remuneration was the highest among the lead actors. First of all, want to know if that's true. And if that is true, then how significant do you feel this is for an industry where women and female actors have been, you know, treated second-handedly?
Okay, so we won't be taking that question. I'm so sorry for that. Can we have the next question,
but
please?
I will answer a part of that. I won't tell you. Talking about my remuneration for me is not exciting. I'm confident and comfortable with what I'm paid, as I'm sure you are with what you get paid. But what I will tell you, and something that I'm extremely proud of, is the fact that people like them have invested this kind of money on a film like this with a poster like this. That for me is hugely encouraging. If Ajit says this is the biggest film that Indian cinema has ever seen, not just in terms of scale, in terms of budget, in terms of resources, what is the poster behind? I mean, for me, that's a turning point for Indian cinema. I haven't seen that before. I've done female-centric films before, female-centric is not the right word, but we've seen very, very strong, powerful women at the fore. I've done Piku, but that was different. You know, and I feel like this is the beginning for a lot of exciting and very, very amazing things to happen to women in film.
Deepika, you're straight. Deepika, you're...
That'll be the last question.
Yeah. You just mentioned that, you know, you started working on this movie probably 2-3 years back. A lot of hard work, as we all can see, have put in, including Shahid and Ranveer. When the movie was marred into controversy, the unfortunate incidences that happened, now that you are here to promote the movie, you know, it speaks volumes about that. Where do you stem this courage from to promote the movie in such a scenario where, you know, there are people around threatening that there will be protests happening?
Shobha and I were just discussing that I think her soul is somewhere here. I feel it. I said it before as well. I feel there's some energy that's beyond all of us, that's really, in spite of all the odds and all the challenges that we have faced in the last 6 months, 8 months, we're doing nothing, I promise you. Everything is just falling into place. Our heart is in the right place, our creative energies are in the right place, and everything that we're doing today is just happening organically and is just happening on its own. And I feel like... I just feel like I'm living her, you know. I feel like she's around blessing this film, and it's going to be very, very special.
Hi, Deepika. Shivangi this side from Aaj Tak. सबसे पहले बहुत बहुत मुबारक हो. बहुत ही बेहतरीन ट्रेलर है. पहला सवाल मेरा ये कि जिस तरह से एक कलाकार ने एक रंगोली बनाई थी और जिस तरह से उस रंगोली को खराब कर दिया था, कला के प्रति, कलाकार के प्रति इस तरह का आक्रोश आप कैसे देखती हैं इसको? क्योंकि हमने आपका गुस्सा ट्विटर पर भी देखा था.
आई थिंक इसके ऊपर जो मुझे कहना था मैंने कह दिया और जो होना था वो हो गया. एंड आई थिंक लाइक आई ऑलवेज से नथिंग एंड नो वन कैन स्टॉप दिस फिल्म.
दीपिका, एक और बेहद अहम सवाल. आज तक ने हाल ही में एक स्टिंग ऑपरेशन किया था, जिस तरह से संजय सर को जयपुर में संजय सर के ऊपर हाथ उठाया गया था.
सॉरी, आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन टेक दैट क्वेश्चन.
लेट मी आस्क हर. उन पर हाथ उठाया गया था और एक स्टिंग ऑपरेशन किया गया था जिसमें ये पता चला है कि करणी सेना ने पैसे लेकर संजय सर के साथ या पद्मावती के सेट पर इस तरह की हरकत की थी.
थैंक यू फॉर द क्वेश्चन बट आई डोंट थिंक वी कैन टेक दैट. थैंक यू सो मच.
मेरा सवाल अजीत जी से है.
सो दैट्स इट. आई डोंट थिंक वी हैव टाइम फॉर एनी मोर क्वेश्चंस.
एक सवाल अजीत जी से है.
ओके, दैट्स द लास्ट क्वेश्चन प्लीज.
वैशाली चंद्रा फ्रॉम अल्फा वर्ल्ड. यू हैव स्पॉटेड अ 3 kg हेड गियर व्हाइल डांसिंग इन घूमर. इफ यू कुड टेल अस हाउ मेनी रीटेक्स डिड यू डिड एंड हाउ लॉन्ग डिड इट टेक, हाउ मेनी डेज, हाउ मेनी आवर्स.
With Sanjay Leela Bhansali, you don't count the number of takes. You just go with the flow, like I said. You just have to keep going. You know, after a point, you have to switch your mind off from how heavy your borla is or how heavy your lehenga is or how uncomfortable the dupatta might be on your head. You have to switch off from these things. At the end of the day, when the camera is rolling, it's really about what I'm doing the energy that I'm feeling and connecting with the camera, and that's really it. It's after shoot you realize that, okay, you've, you know, hurt your back, or you know, you have bruises and injuries. But I think at the while I'm filming, these are not the thoughts that come to my mind.
Thank you so much. Let's have some pictures. Let's have some quick pictures and